I remember I had walked home that day, content with all my misery. Told myself it'd get better, no clue what that was next for me. Remember there was people walking, talking in the distance. I was dressed for winter weather, but the summer rays were kissing me. I was lost. From there he was, his presence was alarming. As he approached, was casual, we talked about self-harming. He told me, kid, you shouldn't be walking on your own. He smiled and laughed and pat my back. He asked, how far are you from home? I said, maybe 30 minutes. His frequency distorted quick, I seen it in his image. I should've run right fucking there. On the train track, when the motherfucking clothes on, death before your eyes, you praying to God, but ain't no response. Trying to scream for hope, just a shoulder that you can lean on, but ain't nobody coming, so you scream on, and scream on, and scream on. Why does evil fuck laugh at you? Train getting closer, you still surprised that he bad at you. Tears falling harder and harder, minutes get minuscule. Could've had a son or a daughter, now what you finna do? You finna die on this train track.